Come on, Sarge, just this once. Bend that Marine Corps manual of yours. All I need is 24 hours.
I do not read you, Corporal.
My sister, Parrish. He killed my sister.
Let those Texas Rangers handle it. If this Garrett is guilty, walk or bring him down. You can depend on it.
These are what I depend on.
Right, McClain. That's why we're either pinning a medal on you or locking you up in the brig.
Quiet. Jesse.
Hey, JW. Woo!
What the hot burner hell do you two think you're doing?
Yeah, it's good to see you too, big brother.
He's right. You can do long, hard time for aiding and abetting an escape.
You have to catch us first, mister.
You listen to me, McClain. Right now, you're just up for going AWOL. But if you escape custody, you're in serious trouble. All of you.
You'll be okay, Sarge. Once we get down the road, we'll call this in, get you some help.
Don't do this, McClain.
Look, Sarge, Jack Garrett killed our sister, and I can't let him get away with that.
Come on, JW, we have to go now.
So long, Sarge.
McClain!